Fresh water, one of our planet's most valuable resources. Necessary for the survival of every living thing on our planet. And it's something we use every day for almost everything. Per person, Canada has the world's largest supply of renewable fresh water. There's so much of it, we often take it for granted. Even though fresh water is a renewable resource, it is finite. When it's gone, it's gone. Beyond the lakes and rivers we see across Canada, our wetlands play a critical role in our supply of renewable fresh water. Yet we lose 80 acres of wetlands every day in Canada. In some parts of Canada, we've already lost 70% of our wetlands. Wetlands help filter pollution and harmful nutrients from surface runoff before they end up in our rivers and lakes. They also hold excess water to protect our cities and towns from flooding. They store carbon, mitigating some effects of climate change. And wetlands provide habitat to hundreds of species of plants, insects, and wildlife. It's a rich ecosystem unseen and unknown by most of us. The renewal of fresh water is a complex cycle, but the bottom line is this. Without wetlands, our supply of fresh water will be a whole lot different. Wetlands are critical to our water and our well-being. That's why we've been working to conserve them since 1938. We are Ducks Unlimited Canada, and it's time to help us rescue our wetlands.